America's answer to the problem of shifting big numbers of men and material far and fast. Troop Carrier Command takes over the job of putting troops, equipment and supplies at any spot in a minimum of time. Using big transport planes, it may now be possible to shift a whole division by air to a battlefront miles away. These flying troop carriers are not the only means of transportation. Much of the equipment and many of the men are flown in great towed gliders, motorless giants hauled into the air by quick release cables. Troop Carrier Command is a new branch of the American Air Force, which has been formed to meet the demands of this mobile war. Their destination reached, the loaded gliders cut loose and come into land. When troops are needed in a hurry, they glide them there.